As interesting as this is, we must press on. This is part two of Shredder's Revenge. And yeah, holding the R button, you can fans the camera, and you know you're in for quite a ride. Anyway, let us begin episode 3, Mutants Over Broadway.
Mutants Over Broadway!
Yes, I'm doing 2 episodes per part, depending on how I fare.
Let's keep our eyes on the road.
That's only easy. What does this remind me of? Oh, right, Sewer Surfin. Seriously, the music in this is just so solid. Oh, wow. I failed to finish the level unharmed, all because of some flying enemies. Hey, how am I supposed to know the enemies on the ground didn't work? Failed to complete the level without getting hit more than once from obstacles? Hey, how am I supposed to know this? I know the game has replay value, but come on. Now oncoming traffic. That's terrific. That was not. That's a double KO if I do say so myself. What are they trying to do? Oh, come on. Now this is getting really bloody ridiculous. Nice, 25 enemies defeated using jump attacks. And I missed the pizza, this is stupid. Nice. Super dive attack. A turtle tenderizing, eh? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die again, aren't I? Yup, I am. That's okay. I got sloppy. Yes, you can actually switch your hero. But for the sake of it, I'm sticking with Leo. Yeah, if you're watching this is like my 5th time trying to do this level. If only it'd be that easy. That did not help well for me. Bad. Now here we go again. Yeah, playing it by yourself is a lot harder than playing with others. And you kind of wonder why my sanity always likes to be tested. Nice. The way it's meant to be, I really need to get better at this game. That's worth it. Will I do better or worse?
Title bashing time! We're gonna stomp you, wimps!
Shell shocked.
Like getting shredded?
That's what you deserve, you scumbags.
Looks like another victory to the forces of good.
Cowabunga!
6 minutes spread into 5 attempts. What a pain. Oh, wait, no.
Destroy the turtles.
I'm thankful I'm not snapping in two, you know? Because, man, that level is the pits. I'm not kidding. Well, at least we can check out the turtle lair and see on our fitness. Yep, to reach level 5, you need at least 800. Then you reach 1,000, you get super flying attack. Yeah, leveling up everyone is not going to be easy. So let's begin episode 4, Rumble in the Zoo.
Rumble in the Zoo!
Now we're back into full form. Nice, we get an extra life added. I hear you. Hey, even foot soldiers need an off break. Nice. Attila, one of the punk frogs. Rank's over, buddy. I've been clumsy. Get off me. That was a close one.
That sure hits the spot.
Okay, now I'm pissy.
Turtles to the rescue! Hi-ya! Oh.
Looks like they're not pleased with their failure. This must be it.
You're gonna get the horns, partner.
Can you dig it, suckers?
Groundchuck and Dirtbag. They appeared in the season 5 episode Planet of the Turtleoids. Be careless. Gotta keep moving. Yep, now he's getting faster. God damn it! I'm not giving up on this fight, no way. No way, no how. Nice. I don't know how to deal with it. Yeah, even you guys need an off break. Nice, achievement unlocked. Hey, get up. Your break's over. Are you kidding me?
Oh,
Yep, ignoring those. Rhino and a Warthog. That seems real familiar. Nice. And sometimes the enemies are idiots. Oh, I have no idea I can do that. Well, the more you know. Thanks, guys, for a big help. Well, at least I don't have to worry about that. All right, boss time. These two. Dirtbag and Groundchuck. Like I said, they appeared in Season 5 in the two-parter Planet of the Turtleoids. Well, shell shocked. Looks like I'm in for a damn ride. Still shell shocked. Don't be careless, Leo. Not for the count, dirtbag!
Dadgummit!
You got wrecked. Have a nice day. That was not pretty. We need to go after it and fast. I'll see you in the next, in part 3. If you enjoyed, hit the like button. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell. This is MegamanNG, signing off. Peace out. Cowabunga!